It's a procedure. Like rebuilding a carburetor has a procedure. You take, the first thing you do is take the carburetor off the manifold, right?
Yeah.
And suppose you skip the first step. And while you're replacing the jet, and you're replacing the jet, you drop the jet down in the carburetor. It goes down to the manifold, rolls across the manifold, and down into the head. Now you're fucked, right? That's what I'm trying to tell you. It's no big deal. I just learned something the hard way today. Besides, you know what? I kind of think it was a learning experience for me.